Okay, here we go. 64 progress. We're going to start cleaning up the frame again. And let me show you what's going on. So, start cleaning up the frame, take the axle out, clean up the welds. Got some other things that need to be cleaned up. Let's see how far we get today. And then we got a monkey.
You know what we should have done?
What?
Let's unbolt the axle. Okay. Hey.
What?
And then we will... Yeah, we'll lift it up from there. Put the nuts on.
There. Okay. Okay. Dad, should I get these to you?
So long.
I don't know
either.
Thank you.
up.
Yep, push it here to do.
Ready? You do?
I did nothing.
You did nothing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I did myself.
Let's go.
Okay.
Is that as high as it goes?
No.
No. Why not?
Because I said keep going.
You can keep going?
Yeah. I want to tell everyone to stop.
Yep, that's as high as it goes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It looks like this. Should I turn it?
Okay, put it down. Ooh, muscles.
Okay, take this.
Okay, this is gonna be the boring part. All we're gonna do is grinding. Grind.
We'll be right back. Here we have it, another long, boring video of 64 progress, but it's got to get done. Let me show you what I got. So what we're doing here, we're just cleaning up the welds. So that it looks, I'll fill this in, but trying to make it so that it looks good. So I'll fill all this in, grind it again. That one's not too bad. Probably just leave that one there. Fill this in a little bit more. And then I'll get inside here later, but just kind of fill this in, make it look good. Did this, so fill this in right here, a little bit more weld, make it look presentable or good enough for paint. But it's the price you pay for a good truck. So thank you for watching. Appreciate it very much. Have fun. Thank you for watching. Remember, get out there and do something. Doesn't matter what it is, just do something.